Good afternoon, everybody, and welcome to our first concert in 2021. Washington Square is a concert series that goes every Thursday at noon, and I hope you'll be able to join us for the foreseeable future since we're doing these live stream performances. We're very honored to have Professor Mark Kellogg and Priscilla Yuen joining us today, and they'll be able to tell you more about their music through their music and through their words. So thank you very much. Come back again and welcome Mark and Priscilla.
Thank you. Priscilla and I welcome you to this concert today and welcome you to this entire series, which has been a part of the Eastman community for a long time. While we're sorry we can't be in the beautiful acoustic of the Universalist Church in beautiful Washington Square, we're happy that we can present some music to you, and we hope that it provides some comfort and enjoyment for you as we all navigate this very wintry day here in Rochester. That first piece that we played for you was a piece by the great American composer Halsey Stevens. And as I thought about today's program, I realized that all of the pieces that we have, not only are they American, but they all have a connection to New York State. Halsey Stevens taught for a long time at Syracuse University before going to the University of Southern California, and also was from Greene, New York, a very small town nestled down near Cortland, New York, just south of Syracuse. So that's our connection with him, this wonderful sonata that he wrote for trombone and piano. Next, we're going to play some music by another New York and Connecticut composer, Charles Ives. And these are some vocal pieces that he wrote that are just hauntingly beautiful. And the word that I always come back to when I think about Ives' music is evocative. It's music that when you hear it, it takes you to a different kind of place. There are certain other composers that are like that too, but certainly no one better than Ives at doing that. So we're going to play four transcriptions of vocal works of his that we've done together. The first one is the wonderful hymn tune that was originally written in the 1800s by Robert Lowry called At the River. It's a beautiful setting of that song that Ives will share with us. It's just as you would expect from a composer like Ives, just a little bit different than you would have expected. And then we're going to do a beautiful haunting song called The Children's Hour, which is about the trials and tribulations and actually the sweetness of putting your children or child to bed at night. And then a piece that sounds like it could have been composed yesterday by Ives called Like a Sick Eagle. And then we're going to end with a beautiful, what sounds to me like a 19th century parlor song called When Stars Are in the Quiet Skies. So we hope you enjoy this beautiful short set of four vocal pieces by Charles Ives.
Thank you.
small but appreciative crowd here at the Eastman School at the Messinger Center, which is where we're coming from here, which is located, of course, at the corner of Gibbs and East Avenue, and it's part of our wonderful Eastman Community Music School. And speaking of that, we want to say a big thank you to Dean Peter Kochis for having us participate, and to Irina Lupinas, who is responsible for organizing this series. We very much appreciate your willingness to have us play, and so thank you so much. Before we play our last piece, which I'll tell you about in a second, I think Priscilla has a little bit of a shout out to give.
I hope you guys are on the stream, and if you're not, I'll tell you later, but we're going to give a shout out to the fourth grade class of the Howard School of Ms. Foster. Ms. Foster is an Eastman alum who actually went to school with myself, and Mark actually went here as well. So we just want to say hi to all the kids down in Atlanta, and we hope you're enjoying your warm weather, because we could certainly use some right now.
Yeah, so we're happy that they can join us along with everyone else who's joining us online today. We're going to end our program with a wonderful short piece. It's called Rondeau in Five Parts, and it was written by a former student here at the Eastman School of Music, Ethan Cypress, who's a fantastic trombone player, and his facility on the trombone is mirrored in the way his facility as an arranger and as a composer, as you'll hear. This is a piece that he wrote for Priscilla and I to perform at the International Trombone Festival on a recital in 2019, and we enjoy playing it so very much because it's just such a well-written piece. It's a rondeau in five parts, so you know the rondeau theme, of course, rondeau form, of course, being an A theme that keeps coming back. So you'll hear the opening of the piece that we play come back in slightly different permutations, but it's a wonderfully composed piece, and we hope you enjoy it, and we appreciate the opportunity to be able to play for you today. So thank you.
Thank you.
so much. I want to say a big thank you to my wonderful colleague, Priscilla Yuen. We're so glad that you were able to join us, and we hope that you'll be back in the coming weeks to enjoy more music from Eastman.